Okay, and turn that down a bit.
There might be a place on the shore before we attack. But you're gonna be like.
You can literally just see the top of that.
Oh my god, you guys.
That is Sean. Oh my god. It's Sean.
Oh. just doing
Alright. So yes, as you have no doubt seen, we are playing Knowledge is Power, where we're testing our knowledge at 3 o'clock in the morning. So this is probably going to go well. Alright, Inter. I will be... you. And I think that you coming to join us or what? Yeah. Hey,
don't want salmonella.
Just eat it, it'll be fine. Do this, let's get smart. Let's be smart.
It's time to pick the first question category. I honestly think I'm about to have a fun overload.
Yes.
The majority of you hunt for the same category. Fascinating. This is the moment, folks. This is the moment. The very first question of the game.
Didn't sound too bad there.
Don't forget, the quicker you answer, the more points you'll be awarded. Let's do this.
Which actor's films include 12 Years a Slave, Shane, and Frank?
No, I'm really bad at films.
Let's see. I see two of you have taken a bite from that wonderful candy called Correct. Well done. I wonder where this trail of questions is headed. It's time to pick another door, folks. Should you ever see a category that you really, really want, You can use your power pick to enforce your will. Exciting!
That's alright.
Most of you feel this is the one.
I'm not that tied to movies. Alright.
It's power play time. Use power plays to hamper your opponents. All you have to do is choose one, then pick who's going to receive it. Such thought I see in those power play choices. But what has everyone chosen? Grunts!
Well, that's just unfortunate.
I chose you because right now Sean is cooking food for me, and I don't want him to be distracted.
Time to put your best thinking. This is the question.
Better Call Saul is a spin-off from which acclaimed TV drama?
Low me down. You've all chosen the same. But are you right?
Yes, we are. Yeah. Yes, we know we are.
Clearly, we are correct.
Where shall we go next time? Splitting the choice three ways. This is virtual anarchy.
Yo, what am I doing?
Time for more power plays. Whoa, great power play. Let's see what everyone's chosen. Nothing for you. Lucky. They're spoiling you. This question's important, so very good luck.
In cooking, julienne, chiffonade, brunoise, and diced are all stars of what technique?
Oh, everyone's chosen the same. But are you right? Fantastic work, everyone. You're all correct. And that warms my heart.
The cook is not that hard.
Hey, let's award some bonus points. This is fun. Just drag from one word to another to create a link. The more correct links, the more points you'll get.
Link the words to make delicious dishes.
Oh, so good. Okay.
Let's get going. I wonder who the strongest link is here. Ah, that makes me happy. Two winners here. Happy times. Okay, let's dive into the categories. Try to pick a new starting point.
Why did I choose creative mode?
I don't know. I actually thought you would have.
Now, so do I think I should have.
Everyone's picked their power plates. Let's see those pickings. Nothing on you, lucky thing. Time for the question.
It's just unfair.
What term describes how much light is recorded when a photo is taken?
Easy.
I like how we give you 15 seconds for
that. But are they right? The full house is correct. Marvelous. Time to choose a category or your favorite door. Either of the two is fine. Gosh, that's a solid show of unison. Are you correct, sir? Looks pretty perfect to me. Picking time again. Lovely to see a majority consensus here. Warms my heart. Master Swiper. Let's find out. Okay, this is simple. Just sort the items into the correct section by swiping left or right.
Sesame Street or The Muppet Show.
So, one, two,
I don't
three,
watch.
Go.
I don't know the difference.
That is literally...
I got so many of those wrong.
That is literally the hardest thing I can do, because I don't know the difference.
Cosmic contestant has blasted through that round.
Yeah. You got a few too many of those wrong.
There was a time in the summer when I used to stop going to secondary school and just stay at home, and I'd watch Sesame Street, which was on Channel 4 in the morning. That would be my like educational thing for the day. Yeah.
Hang on, we've got a three-way split here. Well, we'll just have to go random. Our astronauts are
on
the last.
Right.
They played a power play.
Just put your phones down.
What the heck is this?
It's you.
Not Wonder Space Princess.
Should be.
You've escaped unscathed. Nice. You're unfinished.
That's important.
Husky-voiced singer was holding out for a hero in 1984.
Once again, one of you always gets off lightly.
According to Wham's 1984 hit, Careless Whisper, guilty feet have got no...
Gosh, that's a solid show of unison. Are you correct, though? Perfect answering.
Here's the question. In 1986, Paul Simon sang You Can Call Me.
Definitely got this wrong.
Just one rogue answer there, but it could be
the right answer. I don't even know. It just felt like it was the answer. I don't know what song that is.
Have proven you come good here. And by good, I mean have been proved correct. Sterling work. We've almost reached the end of our journey, but one last adventure awaits.
The finale!
It's here, our final challenge. Simply compete in a race to the top of our awesome pyramid. The quicker you answer, the more steps you move up. The first one to reach the top will be our winner.
That's the first.
Our bearded backpacker is holding the lead here, but anything can happen in a finale. First, your points must be converted into steps. Yes, steps. Okay, every step here has its own power play. You need to note your one, and then choose who's best to target. As your answers get converted into steps, if you're the fastest to answer correctly, you'll be the first to move, and the higher up the pyramid you'll go. Right, I know it's tense, but this is the first question.
Four-poster, bassinet, and futon are all types of... Ancient civilization.
Don't forget, be quick with those fingers. The quicker you answer, the more you'll move. Just look at the impressive lead our cosmonaut has here.
Shares its name with a snake.
Let's kick this up a notch. Power plays on the top steps. Hit everyone!
Man of science gets a mention in Queen's hit, Bohemian Rhapsody.
Yes.
Congratulations, Hugh Matthew.
Thank you. I feel very clever now. Maverick moved right on up there and
seized the win. That was about 30 minutes. I think we have time for one more game. Let's see if you can keep your crown.
I feel like it's an official qualification.
Where do I need to go to get this printed off? Even a digital version, I can do the printing off at work.
Just Vista printed. This is my stock. Thank you indeed. You've done yourselves proud, and the wonderful world of knowledge is all the richer. I have a tear in my eye. I've got a scroll. Until next time, friends, goodbye!
My scroll for winning says, stop scratching. By the time you reach the age of 70, you will have shed enough skin equivalent in the weight to yourself as a 30.
All right, well...
Gross.
That's horrible.
Play that quiz game was on the 3DO.
The world's gone mad, and I love it!
It was a full motion video kind of board game almost. It had little challenges.
So here we are, ready for the very first question of our game. I hope so, because we're going in! Hold on to your hats, and remember, the quicker you answer, the more points you'll be given.
Which Coco was a legendary French fashion designer?
Oh, she was Pops.
Oh, everyone's chosen the same. But are you right?
Coco YOLO.
Yes, you're all correct. And that means you're all my heroes. Let's see where that question leads. It's time to pick another door. You can't always get what you want, but you can at least get it once. Courtesy of the power pick we find available to you. Most of you feel this is the one, and that's good enough for me. It's power play time, folks! Each hampers an opponent.
All you need to do is choose one and then pick who you want to play it on. I see your power play choices and I raise you a rundown of them. Safey McSafe.
Every time.
Bumbles.
Caramba! The time has come. Here's the question.
Who is this famous brain box?
Everyone's thinking the same, but are they right? A clean sweep there. Time to choose your next category. Don't see that every day.
Are
you
ready?
Quantum physics?
I'm ready and not ready at the same time.
Okay, knowledge ears. Who's ready for more power plays? Let's see who played what or whom.
Baby.
Oh yes, it's a points party. Through without a scratch. Nice. This one's worth a lot of points, my lovelies.
What, in this famous equation, does C stand for?
Oh, I got it wrong.
Just one walking the ring path.
It's the same thing.
Trailblazing glory.
The same thing.
Oh. Two people take the lead in this question. Excellent work.
Speed
of light. Not the speed of sound. Not the speed of a stack breath. Speed of light.
Yeah, but I was going for that kind of bullet. Okay, let me spell.
Let's move on now to something a little different. Oh, I know you're going to enjoy this. It's time for a linking challenge. What you do here is drag from one word to another to create a link. As soon as you're right, they'll pop and new words will appear.
Link the occupant to the residence.
Okay, let's get started. That's it, folks. We're done. Who's our elite linker? Well done. Spellbinding work. Ah, more lovely categories. Choose the one that appeals most to your inner. A three-way split here. Well, we'll just have to go random. Tearing themselves away from flights of fancy for a moment, our fairy has thrown a power pick.
chance. Double trouble.
Question.
Which Jacqueline Wilson character regularly created havoc at the dumping ground?
So, just one standing alone here. But are they a hero? Let's see.
Tracy Beaker. She lives in a foster home, which is called Dumping Ground. It's where everyone...
I watched it, alright! I watched it!
And she's got an attitude. And I think she grew up to be Natalie Cassidy, but...
No, she didn't!
She's, imagine a small Natalie Cassidy.
I watched it! Isabel Natalie Cassidy.
As well as for science, and then there's huge success.
Challenge. Get your swiping fingers ready. Okay, you need to sort the item into the correct bucket by swiping it left or right.
Song titles, Burn or Kiss.
On your marks, get set, and go!
Oh,
those fiery fingers.
No.
No, my brain didn't want to do that one.
There's only one winner. It's a swiping, wiping wrangler. Ah, it's category picking time again.
Double trouble.
Everyone ready? Here's the question.
Which of these actors reached 50 in 2016?
Amazing. But who's nailed this? There could only be one winner from this question. Now we know who that is.
For some reason, when they said reached 50, I kept thinking Keanu Reeves. So I was swiping looking for Keanu Reeves. I didn't find him. I was like, okay. It ended up being the last one I wiped.
Everyone nailed that one. Oh, yes!
You were 0.03 seconds apart.
Is found in the southern hemisphere.
So, just one standing alone here, but Are they a hero? Let's see. Ah, you see, sometimes it pays to zig when all around you are busy zagging. You've all done so well thus far, but who will emerge victorious? Let's head and find out.
My knowledge is falling off a cliff. Oh my goodness.
We're here, our final challenge. Just look at this magnificent pyramid. All you have to do is race to the top. The faster you answer, the more steps you'll leap. Get to the top first, and you will be our victor. Glorious champ.
Okay.
There's an old Wild West saying, always drink upstream from the herd. Well, our cowgirl sure is upstream, but she's not so far upstream that you couldn't join her. Let's now convert your current points into steps.
Notice I don't have a shadow, because I'm a vampire.
And then pick your targets.
Nibbles.
So your answers get converted into steps. The faster you answer, the further you'll move. And answering first will get you moving up first, too. Exciting! Here's the first question.
Which ship did the Pilgrim Fathers climb aboard to set sail for America?
As always, the fastest moves first and furthest. Man alive, it's tight at the top. These next power plays could change everything. Okay, time for our next question.
Which city is known as the Big Easy?
Don't forget, the faster you are, the further you'll move. Oh boy, this is tight. Look how close the leaders are. Power plays could really stir this up.
Bumbles. Bumbles. Nibbles.
Right, question time. Here we go.
Russian Orthodox churches feature which architectural characteristic?
Fingers. The quicker you answer, the more you'll move. So here's the next question.
The Emperor and Macaroni are species of.
First and furthest.
Damn.
Now's your chance for some more power play.
Bumbles. Breeze. Nibbles.
Okay, time for our next question.
Who in mythology held the world on his shoulders?
Man alive, it's tight at the top. these next power plays could change everything. Question time. Here we go.
What director made his directorial debut with 2005's The 40-Year-Old Virgin?
Time for the suspense. Power plays on the top steps hit everyone!
Bombos. Freeze. Bombos. Freeze. Bombos. Bombos.
Here comes the question.
In which sport could you perform a Boston Crab or an Irish Whip?
You get that quicker than me! You said you were like, I don't know what it is!
I kind of knew it in the back of my head, and then as soon as I saw the word wrestling, like that, I didn't even look at you.
Yeah! How does it. But
okay.
The prize you win is you get to wash up.
Seems bad.
Enjoy.
Alright, well done, Matt.
Do you know what Irish River even is?
I'm assuming it's not what I think it is.
It's
not like a cream pie.
You wrestle it when you grab someone and then you throw them into a direction. That's an Irish word.
Do you want to know what was on the scroll?
What?
Someone born when the Wright brothers made their first recorded flight in 1903 would have been just 65 years old when man landed on the moon.
That's kind of cool, actually.
Someone that was born when they did it would be 65
and
landed on the
moon.
Yeah. Well, good news is we're moving on to Helldivers after this, which I think all three of us can play on the one.
Yeah.
Yeah, on the same screen. So we'll be doing that. It's going to be interesting.
As long as it's not that racing game that we played last year.
No. This is a twin stick over the top shooter that's really, really hard.
Fantastic.
Right, let's do it.